This slide highlights the various practices such as honoring relics or taking a pilgrimage that serve to grant merit. Another thing to keep in mind is that in Theravada Buddhism, meditation has generally been reserved for professionals such as monks and nuns.